When a trader buys a security expecting for the price to rise, it's called a long position. They will be able to sell it later for a higher price and pocket the difference. For example, an investor who buys 10 shares of Google is said to have gone long 10 shares. But sometimes a trader expects a stock or a currency to depreciate. Then they will bet against the market and sell the security now to repurchase it later at a lower price. That's called shorting, and you don't need to own a security to sell it. For example, if a stock's worth $50 and an investor opens a sell position for one share, once the price goes down to $40, they will profit $10.